New developments now in the aftermath of the Roseville Galleria inferno. KCRA3 has uncovered documents detailing the suspect's mental health history.
And the night team has uncovered some emails about the fire from police, fire, and city officials. And new tonight, KCRA3's Richard Sharp is live for us at the mall to explain why the city isn't answering the public's questions about what happened that night. Richard?
Galston, KCRA3 obtained hundreds of internal emails written by city employees, and these are just a fraction of the emails and information they have. They say they're not going to release any more information until they get some answers of their own.
The fire at Westfield Galleria took a lot out of us.
Her last public speech, the mayor of Roseville, Gina Garbellino, started it by talking about the massive fire at the Roseville Galleria. But none of the city leaders here wanted to talk about the questions surrounding the response by police and firefighters. We asked to speak with the interim fire chief, Dean Grundy.
I am not going to say anything to anybody else until Megan says something.
He's talking about Megan McPherson, the public information officer, who told KCRA3 their legal department won't release any more information because they have their own internal questions about their response. Questions they can't even answer themselves. And until they find those answers, they won't speak. Even the mayor won't talk about the possible ramifications of the city's response to the mall fire.
Is there concern that the city could be liable for some of the damages?
You know, that's way over my head. You know, I'll leave that to our legal department.
No one died in the fire, and that's obviously first and foremost.
Mm-hmm.
But their job is also structure protection, which there was millions of dollars of damage worth, and been a lot of criticism. What are people saying about that?
Well, I think everybody is willing to wait and see what the report says. And if there are things that we need to address, we'll address them.
In hundreds of emails released to KCRA3, most praised the city's response, but also acknowledged the public criticism. City Manager Ray Carriage wrote, quote, "Everyone performed exceptionally well. It's unfortunate that people out there who don't know what they are talking about and don't have all the facts do have the ability to post ignorant, uninformed, anonymous comments on the internet." And the police chief, Mike Blair, wrote, quote, "Courage and teamwork were awesome. There'll be those who critique our actions. They'll make erroneous judgment without all the facts. Our response was well thought out and appropriate for the situation that we were given." Now, at tonight's speech with the mayor, two representatives from Westfield were there in support of the mayor. When asked, the mayor told KCRA3 she does have confidence in the police department investigating their own response into the fire here at the Galleria. Live at the Galleria, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA.